So that's the end of the International Championship, but there's more snooker with an exhibition match.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Mark Allen to break.
The cue ball looks pretty safe here.
That's a foul. A ball must make contact with a cushion.
Foul. Mark Allen, 5. Ball in hand.
Nicely onto the black.
1. Eight.
Good pot. Red down the cushion. I say it doesn't refuse anything.
Position looks good for a colour.
9.
That was a tough pot. Made it look easy and now you can get to that.
He's
just looking to drop this in gently.
17.
Just above the black. Looks as
he's an expert long potter and he's taking this on.
That's a wonderful, wonderful pot.
22. Twenty-nine.
Pace is critical here. Well, that's an unforced error.
34. Mark Allen, 34.
Well, that's an unnecessary foul. He just underhit it for some reason and failed to get contact with a cushion.
Foul. Mark Allen, 5. Ball in hand. One.
The split looks good to me.
Eight.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. Tremendous spot.
Great cueing.
Nine.
So, this pot into the right corner. And in it goes.
Quality cueing there. Really good.
12.
Showing that he wasn't overawed and wasn't disappointed by the clearance that O'Sullivan made. He would have been disappointed, but he's not showing that in this frame. It's been positive. Couldn't have played a better frame, really.
20.
Nicely onto the colour.
21.
Nicely played onto a red.
28.
This red required. Down it goes.
And that should be it. Past the point of no return in this match.
29.
And in it goes.
And that should be it. Past the point of no return in this match.
36.
Back of the red. Comes up. There's a lot of power here.
Now he's doing 42.
One. Nudge two out.
He'll want this to drop into the centre pocket.
Decent position to take on a colour here.
51. Mark Allen, 58. Frame conceded, frame and match, Mark Allen.
That's the match in the bag.
Both up for it. Neither one giving it.